Hello, my dear students of class 12. Welcome to the online class. How are you? I hope that you are doing well. Dear students, this is our third lecture of index number from chapter 7, lecture 3. Previous lecture, I discussed the various method of index number. Today's I will discuss another method of index number. Let's start our class, my friend. This is a Wall's method of index number. In Wall's method, we use the geometric mean of the Bezier and current year. Quantities. That is, we denote weight equal to root over q suffix o multiple q suffix n. We know that w means weight, q suffix o means bezier of the quantity, and q suffix n means current year of the quantities. We know that, dear students, root over q suffix o into q suffix n is the geometric mean of the Bezier and current year. Thus, the Wall's index is given by price index p suffix o n equal to summation p suffix n root over q suffix o multiple q suffix n divided by summation p suffix o root over q suffix o multiple q suffix n, then the ratio is multiplied by 100. Similarly, quantity index q suffix o n equal to summation q suffix n root over p suffix o multiple p suffix n divided by summation q suffix o root over p suffix o multiple p suffix n, then the ratio is multiplied by 100, where w means root over p suffix o multiple p suffix n. These are the price and quantity index of Wall's method. Have you understand, dear students? Next, Kelly's method. In Kelly's index, neither the quantities Bezier nor the quantities of the current year is used. Rather, the other quantities of some other period is used as weight. Thus, the Wall's index is given by price index p suffix o n equal to summation p suffix n multiple q divided by summation p suffix o multiple q, then the ratio is multiplied by 100. Dear students, here q is equal to fixed weight. Similarly, quantity index q suffix o n equal to summation q suffix n multiple p divided by summation q suffix o multiple p, then the ratio is multiplied by 100. Here p equal to fixed weight. Have you understand, dear students? Now want to know the weighted average of relative method. Like the weighted relatives, we may compute the average of relatives. We may consider the arithmetic mean or geometric mean as an average. The formulas for the weighted average are as follows. Dear students, there are two systems of this method. One system is from the arithmetic mean and another system is from the geometric mean. At first, we know from arithmetic mean of the weighted average of relative method. Then, in case of arithmetic mean, price index P suffix ON equal to summation P suffix N divided by P suffix O multiple W. Here W means weight. P suffix N means current year of the price. And P suffix O means base year of the year, base year of the price. Then divided by summation W, that total weight. And another price, quantity price. Q suffix O n equal to summation Q suffix N by Q suffix O multiple W divided by W. Then the ratio is multiplied by 100. Another cases is geometric mean. Now we can discuss the geometric mean. From geometric mean, the weighted average of the relative method. In case of geometric mean, price index P suffix O n equal to product P suffix N divided by P suffix O whole to the power W, then whole to the power 1 by summation W, and then multiplied by 100. Another system equal to anti log third bracket 1 by summation W log first bracket P suffix N by P suffix O multiplied 100 first bracket and third bracket close. This is the price index of geometric mean of the unweighted aggregate method. And quantity index Q suffix ON equal to third bracket product sign first bracket Q suffix N by Q suffix O whole to the power first bracket close whole to the power W third bracket whole to the power 1 by summation W then multiplied by 100. Another system anti log third bracket 1 by summation W log first bracket Q suffix N by Q suffix O multiple 100 first bracket close third bracket close. This is the quantity index of weighted average aggregate method. Okay, dear students, watch the video attentively. If any kinds of problem you face, discuss with me. and call me my WhatsApp ID. I will discuss you. Okay, dear students, not more today. Again, we want to say you stay home and stay safe. Thanks to all.
जा जा जा, उल्टे कर उल्टे।